place, the gable stub. Maybe some management there sitting there waiting for them to load for the second dumpster assault. And make their food. Screw the neighbors. Every day at the Gables Way, every night, every weekend, every holiday. For a higher standard of living, a quality of life. In the city of plenty. My neighbor Carlos getting his takeout order because it's convenient. You wouldn't deal with it or put up this shit yourself, but it's quite okay for somebody else has to. Waiting for their food. Wasted management. Professionalism, self-discipline. You're the key to safety. An interest in the Saturday morning pickup is in and out of here 5 minutes.
really amazing. I've always pleased the city and Waste Management Corporate for help. No big special meetings or plans or investigations. Just redirecting employees to do their job and leave. It's very simple. For their food. Our whole house is shaking. There's no escaping this menace. The simplest courtesy and consideration impossible. And the city beautiful. Almost almost 10 minutes here already, just playing around. Eight minutes for one video. The waste manager is sitting there playing and waiting for their food. subjected to waste of management, especially harassing the residents here. Even threatened on occasion. Clean, clean, run for your life. It's wasted management. Armed and stupid. Life the gables tough, the gables way. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of citizens of Coral Gables. No matter who has to suffer through it, move, or even dies. That's the gables standard. Move, get a petition, sue them. Ship orders. The neighbor should just go die. Of Vanna Harry's. What a standard. What a policy. What a menace. What a crime. It's the city beautiful.